The Lords of Umbar, sorcerers trained by Sauron, the great necromancer, seek to bring terror to Annúminas by raising the long-dead remains of Valandil, third king of Arnor, as a terrible wight. Only the most courageous of the free peoples will be able to put an end